The story of the lighting in this painting looks very complex. But if we zoom in to those colours and actually pull them out, there's something quite simple going on. Yellow complements purple. Orange complements cold green. Neutral supports it all and highlights. And deep shadows will make each other stand out. So when we zoom out with that in mind, we can just see a couple of colour relationships going on, a couple of temperature contrasts that all stands to make this really glow.